But you live in Denver now. I love Colorado. So I have to ask, is it true that kids are now skiing in football jerseys? Is that real?
That is kind of the thing. I've taken up skiing, Kelly, since I retired from my playing days. And that's what I've come to learn, that the jersey thing over the ski clothes is kind of the go-to move. Our kids do it. All their friends do it. I was on the ski lift the other day. I like skiing, Kelly, because I wear the goggles and the mask the entire time.
Yeah.
I eat breakfast in it, eat lunch in it, fit my boots in it. I mean, you have to stay committed to the cause. But I was riding up with this kid who had a Broncos jersey on, and I said, hey, are you a Broncos fan? He goes, yeah, I love the Broncos. I said, who's your favorite Broncos quarterback? He's like, I like Peyton Manning. I'm like, Peyton Manning was so overrated. He had the best receivers, the best players. I'm like, I could have completed passes to those guys. And he's like, yeah, maybe you're right. And all of a sudden I take my mask off, and he almost like falls over the ski lift. He's so surprised. So anyway, it's fun event, fun story.
Do you coach? First of all, do your kids ever wear your jersey, like on the mountain?
No, they don't. My kids, let's see, my son wears a Patrick Mahomes jersey, and I think my daughter wears a Stephon Diggs Buffalo Bills jersey. It's very humbling, you know, having to ski with a Chiefs jersey right next to you, but since I'm related to the kid, I feel like I have to do it.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, I am not my daughter's favorite voice coach. It's Nick Jonas.
I like it.
She was asked, and I was like, so rude. Okay.